spy school, we learned that a good spy always cares about his friends. Which reminds me about the case of the missing agents. It was Sunday, 9 a.m. I had just finished davening and I was folding my tallis when suddenly my secret hat phone began to ring. I took the call. Spy speaking. It was Agent 613, and he sounded serious. Be at Golding's Kosher Deli? 12 o'clock? I'll be there. I knew the place well. It was the home of the Chillin Taco. At precisely 12 o'clock, I sat down at the deli. A waiter approached.
What would you like, sir?
I'll take the sunny side, upside down, inside out, right to left, reversed, over easy omelet, and some fries, please.
Take the corned beef. It's excellent today.
No thanks. I don't like corned beef.
Take the corned beef. It's $9.50.
$9.50 for a corned beef sandwich? Why, that's highway robbery.
Psst, not $9.50. It's me, Agent 9.5.
9.5? That's you? You work here at the deli? With this and spying, when do you have time to study Torah?
I don't work here. It's a disguise. Listen. Listen. Take the corned beef.
Oh, that's a great disguise, 9.5. But listen, I don't like corned beef.
I don't care if you like corned beef. Take this corned beef sandwich. It's got a secret two-way ladio hidden in it.
Ladio? Ladio? What's a ladio?
A radio hidden in it. Agent 613 will contact you on it.
Why, 9.5? That's brilliant. How do I turn it on?
Put your fork into the pickle on the light.
Light? Pickle on the light?
No. On the right. Put your fork into the pickle on your right.
I picked up the fork and stabbed the pickle. Ooh! It got me right in the eye.
Psst, not that pickle. This one.
Oh, that ought to do it.
Shpy, Agent 613 here. They're all missing.
His voice sounded worried. Being a trained spy, I could tell that something was wrong. Who are all missing, Chief?
Our secret agents, Shpy. I haven't heard from them in weeks.
If they're secret agents, maybe that's why you didn't hear from them. If you heard from them, they wouldn't be secret anymore.
No, Spy. They were supposed to report back a week ago Friday about how children all over the world are practicing Avas Yisrael and caring for their friends. But I haven't heard a word from them in weeks.
That sounds serious, boss. Do you think it could be the Yetzer Hara?
I'm sure of it, Spy. That's why I called for you. This is going to be one of our toughest assignments ever, Spy. And I'm sure only you can do it.
Agent 613, you can count on me.
Around and listen about a man we call the Shpy. Because of his adventures, he's a legend in his time. He'll fight the Yetzihara at sea or in the sky, and you'll never have to worry when the Shpy is on your side. Nothing is too difficult, nothing is too hard, nothing is too dangerous, no place is too far. He'll never be too busy, he'll always make time. And you'll never have to worry when the spy's on your side. The chief of all the agents is Agent 613. They fight the Yetzihara, who's sly and tough and mean. When trouble comes a-knocking, everyone knows why. But you'll never have to worry when the spy's on your side. He'll never be too busy, he'll always make the time. He'll never say, I've done enough, and I'm satisfied. He knows that now's the right time in Lo Achshav Emos Sai. And you'll never have to worry when the Shpy's on your side. Nothing is too difficult, nothing is too hard, nothing is too dangerous, no place is too far. He'll never be too busy, he'll always make the time. And you'll never have to worry when the Shpy is on your side. Then there's Fearless Bible, who wants to be a spy. He wants to learn what he must do, he's ready and willing to try. His big sister Faggy keeps him right in line. And they'll never have to worry,
'cause the Shpy is on our side.
Nothing is too difficult, nothing is too hard, nothing is too dangerous, no place is too far. He'll never be too busy, he'll always make the time. And you'll never have to worry when the Shpy is on your side. Nothing is too difficult, nothing is too hard, nothing is too dangerous, no place is too far. He'll never be too busy, he'll always make the time. And you'll never have to worry when the Shpy's on your side.
Ho, oh, senor! We are very lucky the Shpy is on our side. Yes, he's on a very dangerous mission, fighting the Yetzer Hora. Oh, he's a heavy dude.